What's up, guys? Today I'm gonna show you how I mount my StandMore desk, and it comes in this bag. Super light, really easy to carry around. I carry it as hand luggage in airport. Simple. And when you open it, the first piece that you wanna start with is this big one here with the legs. So just gonna open them. You're gonna need to adjust, you can adjust later for your length, because first time you're not gonna know how tall you need it to be. But I'm just gonna start like this. And then you wanna get this piece and this one, these two. They'll go together. So this will go inside, and then let me show you closer. Then you're gonna put this inside here. You want to do like this, because this should be facing you and this goes against, so like that. Now you can attach and put it back and close. Okay, this is better. Now you're gonna go for the trays. So you can start with anyone. You have, there are two trays. You're gonna put these pieces. You're gonna connect them with these holes here. So you're gonna put them in the big one. And then once you put them in the big one, you push it to the front, and now it's attached. It's not gonna move. So this is how it's looking like so far. Next thing you wanna do is to attach this piece. And you wanna have these big holes facing against you, like in that direction. And this part will go here, and then you turn this little thing here to attach it. So now it's attached there. And then you go to the second tray, same thing, put it here, and then push it down, so now it's attached, and that's it, it's ready. So your computer will go here. And your keyboard and your stuff go here. So now this is a little bit tall for me, so I will need to adjust. But just to show you, you want to be with your arms like 90 degrees here and your face in front. Like I should be, this is going to need to be a little bit going down for me, so I will adjust the feet. But yeah, this is how you mount it. We are just about to launch this product, so it's going to be in the market soon. And you can click on my link here to join the waiting list and also get a discount code. Bye guys, see you next time.